Everyone, my name is Anshu Banjare. I am in class 4B. Today I will explain how to observe the periwinkle plant and how it is measured. So I have taken this periwinkle plant that root is so clear and the plants and birds. See, so first I will measure its roots. Write roots dash. So I have taken this ruler. Then this is the main root of the periwinkle plant. It is 4 cm. See. Now roots, main roots dash 4 cm. Then this small roots I will measure now. These are 4.5 cm. So I will write side roots dash 4.5 cm. Then I will measure its stems. It has from here to here. So it is 9 cm. The stem of the periwinkle plant is 9 cm. Then I will now measure this oval leaf. I will write the shape of periwinkle leaf is oval. The periwinkle leaf is oval. Now I will measure its midrib. Its midrib is 0 to 2.5 cm. Midrib is equal to 2.5 cm. Now I will measure its petiole. It is 0.3 centimeters. Petiole dash 0.3 centimeters. And now I will measure its side veins. These are very tiny, so I will measure it carefully. It are 1.1 centimeters. Veins dash 1.1 centimeters. Now I will measure its bud. First I will plug it out. See, this is its bud. Now I will measure it. It is 1.23 centimeters. Bud is equal to 1.2 centimeters. Now I will tell you again. Main roots is equal to 4 centimeters. Side roots is equal to 4.5 centimeters. The stem of periwinkle is 9 centimeters. The periwinkle leaf is oval. Midrib is 2.5 cm, petiole is 0.3 cm, veins is 1.1 cm, bud is 1.2 cm, you can see. Thank you.